Hey guys, Racer Mike here, about to race my first ever GT3 session on iRacing at Zandvoort. Hope you all enjoy. I'll try and talk through the whole race as much as I can at least, and we'll see what happens. Enjoy! I qualified in sixth place for this race. Hit a time about 137.8, somewhere around there. I'm a little nervous. I've never done a road race with GT3 cars before. I'm mostly an oval racer. So this is my my trial of fire. Alright, here we go. I don't know what to expect, but I'll try to do my best to avoid any craziness at the start. Alright, here we go. Some hard braking going up there. Thank you. That was close. This is a 45-minute race. I'm not gonna try and put too much pressure on this guy. Race the track first, and not him. I'm gonna let him know that I'm here, though. Spark effects right there. I can definitely tell he's pushing hard, but then again, so am I. Gotta relax a little bit. would have got a better exit on that one. Takes that that right-hander a little bit better than I do. But then again, I get him again on this left-hander here. Not on that time though. I do catch him right here though. I'm a little bit better. Tight on exit. Oh, I'm a little closer now. A good chance to catch him on the front straight away. No, still too far. Take those that corner differently. I don't know if I'm probably wrong or they're both right. I don't know. But it works for me. Definitely a lot closer this time. I'm gonna see if I can pull a fast one on this guy. Nope. I'm gonna have to try again. Trying to make his miss his breaking point. Go underneath him into that right hander in turn one. Gotta relax though. Can't push the issue. Might get him this time. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, here we go, here we go. Oh, I gotta let him go because that's gonna end up in an accident for either of us. Man, that might have been my only chance. Whew. Just to update you guys, this is a battle for third. He is in third place right now. First and second, they took off. I think they're probably about 10 or 15 seconds ahead. He's not falling for it this time. two best places to pass this guy would be coming out of this corner or the front stretch. I'd have to have a really good exit on that last one to get him here. We almost did it again. Still too far to get him on this corner. I have to be right on him. Might be able to do something with this. Nope, this guy's got my... He knows what my cards are. Pretty consistent racer, this guy. So far. Whoa! Almost lost it. Holy crap. Now that looks like lap traffic ahead. Might hurt or help our cause. Gotta say, I'm definitely having fun. This is not what I envisioned my first race to look like. I guess all those practice laps came in handy. Thank you.
gaining on this guy again. Can't do anything in this corner. Too risky. One of the corners where you just hope he makes a mistake and you can capitalize on it. We're certainly closer for the exit on this one. Maybe, maybe not. Nah, we're still too far. Oh, all right, pits. I want to go in with this guy so I don't lose him. Looks like we might be sharing a pit stall. Looks like I lost the position. I'm in fifth. I was just told that this Beamer in front of me is going to pit this time by, so hopefully it won't slow us down too much. I don't want to lose my friend up there. Back to the same mission as before. Try to catch this guy. Hopefully we can catch some lap traffic. Speak of the devil, lap traffic. Perfect. He caught him right here. That means he's going to slow him down a little bit. Then I'm going to catch this guy at the top of the hill. Not good. Not good at all. That was a little nerve-wracking. Battle for third again. Hopefully I can reel this guy in during the next three or four laps. Come on, lap traffic. Looks like the car is trying to keep me awake. I saw some lap traffic up there, hopefully. And I did, yes, good. Hopefully we can catch up to him pretty quickly. This guy in. Whoa, it's a big hop. Looks like the same McLaren that led us both by on the front stretch, I think. Looks like he's gonna be a bit too far for my third place friend here to catch on the front stretch, so maybe you can slow him down going into turn one. Hopefully, if the McLaren doesn't pull off to the side again. Yeah, it looks like he won't. Good, good, good. Thank you. certainly helped. Certainly helped. I'm only about just under a second behind him. See if I can catch him here. I always do. You guys, but I am biting my nails here. I only got a few laps left. I would like to finish on the podium my first race. Here we go again. Might have a chance coming out of this corner. Maybe, maybe. Nope, still too far. Be a lot closer. here we go. This is exactly what I wanted. Go, checkered flag. Whew. Man, that was an exciting race. Man, my hands are sweating. Oh, that was my first race in the GT3 class at Zandvoort. This is actually the first, this is the first race of the season, season one, 2015. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will be, adding more videos, when they come out. I'll be, doing pretty much the whole of season one before the GT3 season begins again in, season two. I'll be trying to do the endurance series as much as I can. And I hope this race didn't disappoint you guys. Hope to see you again. Racer Mike out.